Tuesday, September 28, 1997. The clock ticks.
It's exactly 2 p.m.
No sign of Nino. Nino is late. His watch has probably stopped. And if his watch has stopped, he had to get it fixed. Fixed at the shop that sits across the tracks. The same high voltage tracks of Europe's fastest train. Lost in thought, Nino's half across the railroad tracks. The instant that the train impacts and current flows through Nino's arteries, which stops his heart
while train cars tear his limbs apart. And
Nino survives. They even find his watch.
They do.
He's back up on his wrist by a nurse named Nora.
Gets him to walk, she baits him with a sponge, she helps him to his knee when he proposes.
Who has time for a boy like that? For a boy who doesn't know how to tell time, how to tell time.